I think I know this guy from somewhere. Maybe it's a puppet friend of mine?